disease machine today. My name is Satya. Then I do female reproductive system. What is female reproductive system? It is an internal anatomy. Female reproductive system. The female reproductive system included parts of the female body that are in fertility reproduction is sex. The female general organism can be classified into secondary organism, bits of memory likeness, internal general organism, maxima nutrient elephant cubes. Thank you.
Hi, this is nursing students. My name is Mani. I get urinary system in the kidney area, pair of being safe organisms. They are present on the terrace of a pain. There are this reddish brownish color. The kidney balance the body's fluids. Each kidney is attached to a ureter. Each filter the blood and talk about all the waste in the blood. Each kidney has a very complex structure. The kidney prevents blood pressure when necessary. Thank you.
Hi, this is Anushya. Now I talk about the human heart. First, what is your heart? Is a vital organs. It is a mainly transport system. It stands for respiratory gases, nutrition, and exhalatory product to various part of the body. Structure. The heart is a monocle allowed organs. It is least allowed between the lungs. It is above 10 cm long and 300 grams. The chambering of 4 points. Left ventricle, right ventricle, left atrium, right atrium. Thank you for giving the opportunity for share little information.
Hi, this is nursing student. My name is Sandhya. Then I get female reproductive system. What is the female reproductive system? It is a internal anatomy. Reproductive system. The female reproductive system is parts of the family body. The dog we are in the formality reproduction is 6. The female genital organs complete classified into secondary organs, breathe organ memory, internal genital organs, phallic tubes. Thank you.
Hi, this is Sir Kasturi. Now I am talk about the human heart. First, what is heart? Heart is a vital organ. It's mainly a transport system. It transports respiratory gases, nutrition, and excretory product to various part of the body. Structure. Heart is a conical hollow organ. It lies in thorax between the lungs. It is about 10 cm long, 300 gram weight. Chambers of heart, right atrium, right ventricle, left atrium, left ventricle. Thank you. Give for opportunity, share little information.